Paddles, yeah. I gotta have a paddle to go. Oh, there's water coming in. Oh, it's cold. Oh, God. Oh, no, this is gonna be a long day. Because that was cold. Yeah. Mike's right here. It's getting everything we say.
Getting set up over here.
Getting set up. Oh, God. Here comes a collision. Oh, no. Okay, here we go. We off. Now we off. We're having a little bass tournament for one-on-one. Oh, God, Nathan.
Don't. Go on.
Go on. Are you scared?
Yeah, I'm scared.
I'll stand up in mine. Really? Starting off with a rattle trap. I got a tree pounder. Ah, she got off. I'm working a bed, y'all. I found a bed. Yeah. I don't know, it looks about a queen on it. I don't know, it might be a twin. I'm going to flip some docks. I'll flip them sitting down. I got a new technique. Look, I felt like I was hung on something. Tree was hung up on that tree. We fish this whole bank. It's got some structure on it. Yeah. On the wind. Caught my first fish. Didn't have the GoPro on. Caught it on a lipless crankbait. Yeah, I got a wave. You ain't going nowhere, buddy. He didn't get away. Nathan's saying he got away. Looks like you sitting in the back, buddy. What? Oh, buddy, it's a solid 10-ouncer. Yep, 10-ouncer. You see that number right there locked in on 10 ounces? Biggest fish of the day right there. The winning fish of our little tournament right here. Good little Easter fish. Look, that's proof right there.
What? You did catch him. I don't let Dolphin see.
Too late, he's gone. Pro tip. Woo! Buddy. That's the second hit I done got right there. BioTrue Solution provides up to 20 hours of moisture. Take the BioTrue challenge. See, I'm done.
Are you getting that on GoPro?
No. Whoa, buddy. It's horribly unsteel. Oh, God. Balance is real, y'all. The balance is real. Oh, whoa, buddy. Oh, it's easy when you got this in the water like this. There's a huge drop-off right here. It went from concrete to just gone. I hate for someone to back off in here like they want someone to or something. I don't want to look up. I can't look up, y'all. If I look up, I'm done. I'm done, y'all. That was... Oh, God! Whoa! Battle! car?
Ooh,
be careful. He's good. Oh, the boat's going to touch him. He's going to freak out.
Here.
There's a
lipless. Oh, God. Holy God, dude.
Oh, we got him. Nice.
I wonder what the lake record is. 9 4 foot. Here, here's your rod. Give me my rod.
The lake record's like 6 1/2, so.
I'm close. All my rods is freaking tangled. Golly, Nathan. Side hook and gar.
It don't count. It's foul hook.
Foul hook, it don't count.
It don't count. Foul hook don't count.
Oh, it counts. You can't start doing that stuff.
No, it really, foul hook don't count.
I'm hanging around the bottom of my feet, like right here, and I was just.
You rubbed it across his back. Dude, yeah, he wasn't coming loose.
Nah, he hit it the first.
You can put him back and fight him a little bit.
No, if you want to. You need pliers? You need pliers?
Yeah. I got pliers. What am I doing?
Here, hold on, I got
you. Dude, car stinks. Yeah, we put him on the scale. No, he stinks really bad. So worse than a catfish.
I ain't putting my feet in this water no more. I was over here dangling my feet.
Oh, God, I'm at the tip.
You was dangling your feet. I catch 4 foot guard. I was over here dangling my feet thinking it was a bass, and I was looking out to like touch my toe, and then someone came up and it was a guard. I was like, no.
I was like, man, like, that wasn't easy at all. I might as well keep the. Hit my loose. How do you hook fish grips to a gar?
You put it to his gut. Oh.
You got a gar.
Not this rod. He might have to weigh a gar.
How?
Look at take the hook and put it in his gill.
I got fish grips. I'm putting him on fish grips.
You can't. He's going to bite through him some, guys. Put the hook to his gill. Oh. I'm not a gar.
You got a gar, Nathan.
Huh?
He caught a gar.
Yeah, that's my first big gar. I mean, I've caught small ones like 7-8 inches. You're not going to get that size.
I'm getting this in his mouth.
I will never swim in Wally. He's got so many teeth. Are you going to take a picture with him? Heck no, I'm not holding that thing. Forget that. That's a dinosaur. No, forget you.
I landed it.
I was holding him when he got hooked or when he got pulled up. Yeah, but I'll take a picture with him.
Got it. He's still not on him right though. These things are, he feels like a dinosaur, dude. He's like bone plated. I really thought you had a striper for a minute, and I was like, oh God.
Yeah, all I seen was a purple tail, like purple dotted tail. I don't know, I gotta take a.
You caught anything today? Oh God, he cut me.
Oh, he got you?
Yeah, he did.
Bad.
Yeah.
Just caught me an old 4 foot gar.
On your fingertip? Yeah, his gill plate got me.
Dad wrap.
Did you get your other finger too? God, hold on.
That's a big one.
Dude, he hit me twice somehow. Dude, he cut my finger wide open. And my thumb, look.
Oh.
Don't try to put something in his gills. I wouldn't like it either, but.
You caught anything yet? You good?
You got your first aid kit on you, Nathan?
Nope.
You didn't bring your box? Look. It's about to drip.
Is it bad?
It's dripping. I can't tell you if it's bad or not. It's so daggum.
Take a picture of him. Hold him up. Christian don't want to touch
him. He done wounded me.
Put that song back in the water. He weighs about 25.
Nah, he's about 10. All right, you ready?
Don't go in this man's stuff.
Okay. Gotta get this release. Oh, God. Dude, is my hand bleeding? Look, he got me right there. I didn't even feel that one. I felt my finger, though. It feels
what'd
like.
What did he do? He horned me?
They don't got horns. I need my paddle.
I'm missing caught a 4 foot guard. You know what I caught? You look here?
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. That's a game changer right there. Woo.
That's
Hey! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Two, three.
Well, it's 2:15. And we're about 3 hours into this challenge. And we all suck.
So far, Christian's got some little dinks.
Christian's got...
I got a good one.
Christian's got a 2 pound, 13 ounces. Nathan's got a
4 foot gar.
Gar that cut Christian's hand open.
And,
I'm over here almost falling underwater.
Those are deep. They hurt so bad.
Dawson, how's life going?
I ain't caught a fish yet. I don't know what a fish looks like.
We're doing a five bag limit. Five fish limit. 5 pounds. Five fish bag.
I ain't never hit my limit.
So.
I might not even get my limit.
I'm sorry you touched my fish.
Sorry you tried to go.
He's a 4 footer. Hey, I think that's the best one that. That's one of the good ones. That's
I bet that's a record out of Kai.
Yeah. Oh, I promise you it's a record out of Kai. Let's go to Guinness Book. How you get?
Oh, I know it ain't a record if you're talking about.
Out of a kayak.
There's a guy on there catching the longest kayak on YouTube. Like 14.
Dude, I'm talking about a guy stranded in a kayak for
should
Lake Wiley.
Hey, should I turn that?
No.
What?
There's no bottom right here.
Never ending?
Nope.
Oh, dude, I got a fish. Oh, that's a good one, too. No, it ain't. Oh, yo, got back in the boat. I got a tree pounder.
Did you get it on camera?
Oh, yeah.
We took.
Yep.
Right across over there in the cove.
Yeah, let's go.
Our way around, all right?
Let's try not to catch a gar. Let's try not to catch a gar, though. I'm about to supercharge this thing. Hold on. Here we go. Oh, we're going that way.
No, right down where those trees start. To the left of that big white.
What last time? What was you thinking last time?
Something about a hole in a wall.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm so tired of you.
Oh, God, buck flipping over again.
So tired.
Oh, it's the smallest one of the day. I got small fish of the day.
You got the biggest fish of the day, too.
He's been caught already, too. Nah. Yeah, he's got a big old spot right there. I'm waiting. 5 pounds. And this is going to be the game changer right here, y'all.
5'9".
Yo, he's about. Oh God. Y'all see that? He locked in at 13 ounces. Screw going around. Oh, God.
Get
What? No, I did it. Oh, all right.